listen, Rhett. Hi, Barbara. I just really fucking need a cigarette. I just have one cigarette. Great, thank you so much. What age do I have to stop smoking? Because I think there's a cutoff. When it stops being cool, just have fun. But I think there's a cutoff. I hope it isn't 29 or 30. And I just hope that I'll stop being bored someday. Cause I really want a flat screen TV. Like my friends all have flat screen TVs. And I want one and an iPad and an IRA. What's an IRA? I don't know. And well, now that it's legal, all the gays are getting married. I can't do it. My best friends want to, but I don't want to. Standing on Hollywood. My toilet is dirty. I'm taking a selfie. I'm thinking of this other dude I met. I just asked for a cigarette.
These are what, Kalen?
These are bad news.